you think of this one? I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed the quality control. Make sure you indicate what you'd like redeveloped via the R&D screen. I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed the quality control.
If it were me, this is probably what I'd invest in.
Thank you. I'll probably mention the new parts that have come in from the factory. Well, they're all fitted and good to go. I hope they do the trick. Give us some consistent laps, please. We're looking for good data that we can work into the race strategy. Okay, you weren't quite good enough that lap. Try again. Lab. You've nailed what we asked for. Keep it up. Okay, super job so far. We're getting great data. Stay focused. That was no good. We need you to improve on that. Best lap so far is a 1 minute 18.5. great lab. You've nailed what we asked for. Keep it up. Okay, super job so far. We're getting great data. Stay focused. Lab. You've nailed what we asked for. Keep it up. This test is all about tyre management. Try to control the slip through each corner and take extra care putting the power down at the apex. Think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. Okay, test complete, and that was a very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. I know it's tempting to focus entirely on the race, but we should put a bit of time aside. In this program, we're looking at ERS management. This is all about managing your battery efficiently throughout the lap to hit your target time. The overtake button will drain the battery quickly, but it will also give you maximum power. Your pace is too slow. Make sure you use your overtake button for maximum power. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Okay, your goal is to get through as many corner gates as quickly and precisely as possible. Best of luck out there. DRS zone is coming up. Get ready to open it. Distance is on your MFD. Radar suggests some weather is going to hit in around 5 minutes' time, so stay on your toes. Great stuff. You've pretty much nailed this circuit. This is a really strong foundation to build from over the weekend. that was too slow, you need to find more speed, make sure to properly utilize your overtake button. Pace is too slow. Make sure you use your overtake button for maximum power. Program over, but that wasn't much help to us. We need it again, I'm afraid. This light rain is going to be with us for a while now. Come in this lap, please. Box this lap. When driving with the pit assist disabled, you'll need to be mindful of your speed when entering the pit lane. If you hit the limiter line too fast, you'll pick up a penalty. Watch the on-screen prompts that show your target speed and distance to the limiter line.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Leclerc, Hamilton, and Max Verstappen.
we're testing fuel management here, so try to lift and coast going into the corners. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Dries seem like the best tire for now. Program complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, test complete, and that was a very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. Okay, this is a quali sim. We've estimated the times our closest rivals will be doing, so that's what we need to beat. Okay, test over, but I'm afraid we didn't get what we needed. We're gonna have to run it again. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Box this lap, please. Box this lap. Best lap so far is a 1:18.4.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Hamilton, Leclerc, and Max Verstappen. What an incredible practice session. The fun doesn't stop here.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. You really went all out in practice today. Are you testing new components? How do you feel the competition is for you this season? Appreciate your time.
Thank you.
That's the end of the program. Box this lap so we can analyze the data. Box this lap. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Dry seem like the fastest tire at the moment.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Hamilton, Bottas, and Sebastian Vettel. What an incredible practice session.
Think of this one.
less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 15.7. Car repairs have set us back a little. We're 22nd in the speed trap, 310.3 kilometers per hour.
It's race day in Budapest as we get ready for another round of the Formula One World Championship. We don't expect too many retirements at this track. There are plenty of current and former drivers with flawless finish rates here. In particular, Ralf Schumacher. He made it across the line in all 10 of his Hungarian Grand Prix starts. We're northeast of Budapest for the race today at the 2.7-mile Hungaroring circuit. 14 corners here, 8 to the right and 6 to the left, on a track where downforce is king and passing is notoriously difficult. Now, Anthony Davidson, I wonder, might we be in for some early pit stops today from the midfield teams, all trying to put some pressure on or disrupting things for the leaders up front?
If you're in the middle of the pack, you know, you got your own race to run, I don't think they're going to be thinking about causing trouble up front. However, closer to the head of the pack, don't be surprised to see some split strategies. If you're running second and third, for example, bringing one car in for an undercut while leaving the other one out there longer can put a lot of pressure on the leader and maybe force them into an error.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Vettel, Leclerc, Max Verstappen and Albon, Ricciardo, Perez, Kvyat and Carlos Sainz, Stroll, Gasly, Kevin Magnussen and Ocon, Norris, Grosjean, Kimi Raikkonen and the captain, Russell, Giovinazzi, Latifi and Mick Schumacher. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. No rain expected for the time being. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. We're trailing our teammate by 2.0 seconds. It's early in the race, but let's keep an eye on fuel. We'd like to have options available for us towards the end. very low on fuel. Try to shift up through the gears earlier. It may help save more fuel. Gap to the car in front is 1.5 seconds. Car ahead is coming to fit the mediums. Car ahead, now running medium tires. We're expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. the team want you to shift up through the gears earlier? They think it'll save fuel. losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Okay, some information on signs. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. From the engine is going to be down slightly and showing some minor wear. You've taken P11. You are now P11. We're very low on fuel. Tried to shift up through the gears earlier. It may help save more fuel. Mick is in the pits. Mick in the pits. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Fuel is a target -3. We need to save urgently. Mix one, please. We're leading our teammate by 20.5 seconds. Box, we're coming in this lap. Okay, you're in the top 10. The team want you to shift up through the gears earlier. They think it'll save fuel. Okay, we don't think we're far away from some rain. I'll keep you updated as the conditions change. The gap to the car ahead is 1.5 seconds. Okay, be careful on those slicks. These conditions are making the line a bit greasy, but we're still nowhere near the changeover point. Is a second a lap faster than you. The tyre situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. Okay, we'll fit Inters on your next stop. Car ahead is 3 seconds up on you. Go, go, go. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. You've got a lot of spare energy. Use your overtake button. conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least. The team want you to shift up through the gears earlier. They think it'll save fuel. Two laps under fuel target. Down into mix one, please. There's five laps of fuel remaining. Okay, clear. Okay, some information on Perez. They're retiring from the race. Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. There's four laps of fuel remaining. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Green flag. We advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. Okay, battery's looking good. You can use overtake to get past. Gap to teammate behind is 4.0 seconds. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. race over, take care of the car on the way in.
So, another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, keeping their tyre temperatures up in the tricky wet conditions was really important. There's not much grip out there at the best of times, and it's 10 times worse if you're out there on cold tyres. So the way they kept the rubber in its proper operating window was a huge advantage today.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Our championship leader is still sat at the top of the standings, but their rivals have made up some solid ground today. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
I have to give it to the captain. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern-day Formula One.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. It was also a strong Grand Prix from Haas F1 this weekend. Fantastic work from the American team to move themselves further up the table. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.
that was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours. You gained a lot of positions during the race, didn't you? You're beating all expectations. Would you say we all underestimated you? How do you feel about this team's performance this season? The weather was miserable today, but do you feel this was an advantage for you? Great. Well, that's everything.